Pastor.
How are you?
Fine, thank you, Pastor.
Solomon, it's been almost 2 years now since the last time I saw you in church. How have you been?
I'm very fine.
Hope you're okay.
Yes,
sir. All right. Let me go inside. No, no, no. Hold on. I thank God I haven't met you yet. I'm not feeling too strong, okay?
Okay.
I don't know. Please, I need to quickly help me run down to... There's a woman by that junction.
She sells this agbo.
Just by the junction here, please. Just let me quickly run down. By. I need to take it before I climb the altar.
Okay, all right.
Good to see you, my brother.
I'll be giving myself a pass.
No problem. So, solo.
Please give me a agbo.
Time for the malaria.
What?
Come. How many times I go warn and bone and no come they say all this thing agbo mosquito for here? How many times I warn una? And you this man? You think I don't know your style? Una wear coat in disguise, what did they drink mosquito?
Okay, don't embarrass me. What kind of nonsense talk is that one now? I came to buy agbo for my pastor that is sick. You are telling me that this
pastor that is sick. Pastor when they eat people. And tell me, who is this man?
Now my customer, now my regular customer.
Now your regular customer.
Jesus!
You think we don't know? You think we don't know what you're doing?